National Institute of Nutrition, Hyderabad, Wikipedia article audio. R. Himalatha. History. Research. National Center for Laboratory Animal Sciences. NIN NFSI. Education. Achievements. The National Institute of Nutrition is an Indian public health, biotechnology, and translational research center located in Hyderabad, India. The institute is one of the oldest research centers in India, and the largest center, under the Indian Council of Medical Research, located in the vicinity of Osmania University. The institute has associated clinical and pediatric nutrition research wards at various hospitals such as the Nilo Ufer Hospital for Women and Children, the Government Maternity Hospital, the Gandhi Medical College and the Osmania General Hospital in Hyderabad. The National Center for Laboratory Animal Science, and the Food and Drug Toxicology Research Center, National Nutrition Monitoring Bureau are the other wings of NIN, for India's Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. The institute also derives funding from the Indian Department of Biotechnology. The institute majorly conducts research in obesity, diabetes, food chemistry, dietetics, drug toxicology, and micronutrient deficiency in collaboration with centers such as the Rockefeller University, University of Colorado School of Medicine, Washington University, and the Johns Hopkins Bloomberg School of Public Health in the U.S., and the University of Wollongong in Australia. The institute was founded in 1918 by Sir Robert McCarrison. It was originally a single-room laboratory at the Pasteur Institute, Kunnur, Tamil Nadu for the study of beriberi, and was called the Beriberi Inquiry Unit. McCarrison was invalid to Britain from 1920-1922, and in 1923 the inquiry was axed on financial grounds. It was restored 2 years later as the Deficiency Disease Inquiry, which McCarrison headed from 1925 to 1929. The scope of the laboratory expanded to include all deficiency diseases, and around 1928-29 became the Nutrition Research Laboratories, with McCarrison as its first director, until his retirement in 1935, when he was succeeded by Dr. W. R. Aykroyd. The facility moved to Hyderabad in 1958 and in 1969 was renamed the National Institute of Nutrition. The institute carries out research and patent development in clinical nutrition, outcomes research, pharmacology, pathology, toxicology, food chemistry, endocrinology, molecular biology, regenerative medicine, community nutrition, ophthalmology, and sports nutrition. Agencies such as WHO and FAO recognized the institute as a center for excellence in food quality, safety, and nutrition research. The institute is equipped with state-of-the-art facilities among animal housing, in vivo, imaging, automated electrophoresis, flow cytometry, DNA microarray, liquid chromatography mass spectrometry, atomic absorption spectroscopy, matrix-assisted laser desorption/ionization, scanning electron microscope, confocal laser scanning microscopy, transmission electron microscopy, DNA sequencers, cryogenic equipment, thermal cyclers, etc. Developed obese and diabetic mutant rat models, WNIN/GROB, WNIN/OB, WNIN/OBIGT, to serve as preclinical animal models in drug development for chronic diseases like diabetes. established a state-of-the-art non-human primate facility with provision for experiments based on monkeys. Gloss also came into the limelight due to the WNIN/OB obese rat strain, which is the heaviest inbred rat model available. It has been reported to reach up to 1.47 kilograms in body weight and shows various signs of increased DNA damage and significantly decreased lifespan. The Food Safety and Standards Authority of India, CO chaired by the director of NIN, is an agency of the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Government of India. The FSAI is responsible for protecting and promoting public health through the regulation and supervision of food safety. The FSAI has been established under the Food Safety and Standards Act, 2006, which is a consolidating statute related to food safety and regulation in India. NIN offers advanced education courses and MSMD PhD program for nutrition, biochemistry, dietetics, and laboratory animal sciences. The center is recognized by Dr. NTR University of Health Sciences for pursuing post-graduation in applied nutrition. Recently, NIN has started awarding research fellowships to the toppers in the Master of Science course to pursue PhD in the institution. The institute is well recognized by Osmania University, University of Hyderabad, Jawaharlal Nehru Technological University, for pursuing PhD in various streams of life sciences, especially biochemistry and nutrition. The institute has trained over 1,600 health professionals from more than 35 countries. More than 150 candidates have successfully obtained PhD and MD degrees from NIN.